Hey,
Reptar and Sphinx, what are they doing? Jesus.
It's like Drake and Josh when he wasn't invited to the wedding.
I wonder which one Josh is.
We're in the car and Jason's gonna sing some songs to people.
I'd like to get in that ride with you tonight.
No, we're faster than you. Don't even fucking try it.
All right, Dave, you ready?
Okay, go. No! No! How much did they cost?
More than I should have paid.
Jesus, Heath, you're on a budget.
That's why I didn't get all six bottoms.
How much were they?
$410.
Are you serious? You called me last month about not being able to afford rent.
Yeah, because I bought the grills.
What's the point of them?
Were you tired of not getting arrested?
I thought it'd be fun. I thought it'd be edgy.
It is. It's cool.
Like, nobody else has a grill?
Yeah, because we're not idiots. I do like them for the reason because it's a conversation starter.
Yeah, it's like this. Hey, nice to meet you. What the fuck?
Guys, I'm pretty convinced that Dom doesn't actually have any real parents.
Do your parents know that you moved out, or do they just think that you've been gone for a really long time?
He's been getting milk for 4 years.
Well, what do your parents do for a living?
Well, my dad, he's a rock star.
Your dad's a rock star. So your dad's unemployed? Here's the situation. We have a Todd Pinata hanging from the basketball hoop. Under it, I have a grill and canola oil. We're gonna try to light Todd on fire using the canola oil.
And in the pinata is Jason's 8-year-old daughter, Charlie.
But I'm more nervous about the propane tank next to the pot.
Yeah, no fucking shit.
You dumb fucking skank. How dare you not think of that? Thank God Heath is here and he's fucking outdoorsy and racist.
Even your dog's into this.
The dog wants to save our lives. That's that kind of breed. They sense danger.
The bad idea here is that is a pinata doll of Todd Smith.
That's true.
What would be better?
What would be better?
If you hung a real live human being up there.
We're not hanging you. No, stop.
I didn't want to do this. But you're forcing my motherfucking hand.
Is that my mom?
Bet your fucking Slovak ass.
You're like wrong. It's immigration, bitch.
Christina.
Hey, what's up?
Your son is about to blow this up. Tell him to take the propane tank out.
Are you kidding me?
You can't stop me. I moved out.
Josh, you speak Slovakian.
Hold
talk
on,
to her.
Guys, I'll handle this. Mrs. Stolbeck. Mr. Stolbrick, do you like that new Lexus you're driving? We'll talk later.
What'd she say?
That was Hungarian for hell yeah, good luck, son. Operation Light, Heath on fire in 5.
Wait, whoa, why the fuck am I doing it? I just spilled it. I'm not doing it.
Oh, no, no, no.
Get it!
Go.
Get it, put the fucking Heath!
Go! We did it! Woo!
I'm stoked I didn't do it now, because it wouldn't have killed me. It would have just annoyed me.
We got a brand new stripper pole now. Jonah's going to do the sexiest strip dance ever. You're going to jump from the TV onto the pole. You're really going to have to push yourself.
I'm not going to make it to the other side.
4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my God. Someone call my mom. Call my dad and bring a shotgun.
Did someone just say pussy?
Pussy!
God damn it! He called me a pussy!
Okay. Here we go, in 5. Oh, you gotta wait for the countdown.
Fuck you, David.
5, 4, 3, 2, jump!
Strip!
Oh my god!
That's your vlog. Thanks for watching, Stephanie. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Guys, Josh and I have merch!
Yeah! It says David and Josh on the back.
Hey!
And Vlogalodian on the front.
Okay.
If you open up your wallet, you can buy merch.
Yeah!
Take some time.
Shut up!
I talk too much. I wanna come put your lips on mine and shut me up.
How amazing is it now that we have merch that we share together?
I know, I'm honored.
Is this a step up in your life or a step down in your life?
No, this whole vlog experience is one big step down.
Oh my god, Jason, watch out!
Oh!
That's not cool.
Oh no! Oh no!
Off the couch!
Oh,
oh shit!
Shit.